Hey, back to the dune. We have about, I don't know, maybe 17 to 20 kilometers per hour of wind. And it's perfect. Let's play a little bit.
Oh, this is such a nice condition. Here I already did some barefoot skiing. Not super aggressive, just perfect. Careful. Climb a little bit. No. Push it away. And hand drag. And let it. All right. Not perfect. Let's try it again. Some good conditions to practice. The wind is a little bit sideways. Let's try it to the other side. Not very much energy. Let's try it again. Let's climb it. My favorite is a stabby touch to heli landing. But not every time that I can land it. Let's try it. All right. I hope you like this kind of style of vlogging, just playing around and having fun. Yes. This one was nice. Did I say that I love skiing? twisted and with the wrong brakes. Okay, what could I talk about today? Yes, we could do some talking about, let's see, I have some stories I could tell you, like some funny ones. In 2014, I've been to Organia. And I didn't know much. I didn't know how to stall. I didn't know how to move over. I didn't know anything besides Waga. And with the big inflated ego, I bought myself Emily. I bought Emily 22. Thought I could do acro right away, but of course nobody can. And I did a few mistakes that were not so fun, like the one I tried to land on the top of the mountain at the antenna. Need to know that over there there's a big conversion where many thermals, is it conversion? Where many thermals meet together, and I suffered a big 50% collapse. My wing turned 90 degrees and I almost hit some tree. I got very lucky today. God definitely had mercy on me. And yeah, I did a few other mistakes with this wing. Like top landing at the takeoff. And I don't know, I had something with top landings. I'm cursed. Cursed with those top landings at Organia. But they are not very easy, so I'm excused. It was like this. I was already scared as hell because I did my first stalls, backfly. And I was stressed and wanted to land immediately. There were a few other pilots trying to land also, including Theo de Blik, and he filmed it. I landed in the tree and hugged the windsock with my glider. It was very funny. The other time, I had some troubles where we were back in Brazil and I was flying at Serra da Moeda, capital of Minas Gerais, and I was practicing backfly with the Emily. I was practicing backflies with the Emily, and at the exit I exit a little bit sideways, and entered a deep spiral. At that time I didn't have the skill to exit properly. So I entered the spiral and I managed to exit right before crashing into the ground. So I got very lucky. And since this time I almost crashed and almost got very bad injured, or should I say I almost died, I decided to leave the swing behind and go back. I learned much faster. So it was a good decision. I learned much faster. Definitely a good decision. Ah, the GoPro again. And now I'm flying a freestyle wing. 19, size 19. Everybody's telling me to change it to an agro wing. They think this wing is holding my progress. But actually I don't feel like it. Of course I'm not doing any infinite or any tumblings yet, but or any mech twist, but it's okay. As you can see, I don't have a very high play practice today. I have to work with the stuff I had. Story is that this dune, unfortunately I didn't film it. I was playing here behind this light post, and as you can see there are many spikes, and I caught my left wing tip at those spikes and was dangling up. Yes, I damaged the wing. Cost me $600 Brazilian dollars to repair it. I ripped about 4 cells and 2 lines in the highest gallery. And yeah, it was a bummer, but everything okay now. Now I'm a little bit more careful about that. So, let's do another. Thank you. another fun story, but I'm telling it, I'm gonna tell you another time. Let's try some twisted style. Yes! I almost didn't hit it. So my favorite tricks in Waga. Are the twisted drags and heli landings. Twisted heli landings. Lots of fun. Love it. I didn't stall it quick enough. Practice a flyback. This is a really important exercise. Open your flyback, open your hands to the side like this, so your tips are open, and just practice. It's a very sensitive. I'm actually saw a video of Jill at the dune, at Dune de Pilar, doing flyback takeoffs. Let's see if I can do it. It's really difficult, very sensitive. I'm flying. They crashed it. Ah! Okay. If she wants to turn around, let's turn around. Careful to not eat some sand. Okay, let's climb it again. Okay. Twisted style. Ah! Stall it. Solve the cravat. The other side. Really fun trick. Love it. It's getting stronger. Love it! So, play around at the dune. Doesn't matter if you only practice one trick. But of course, it's much more beautiful to have a flow. To continue flying. Okay. It's not strong enough to play like I want to play. Twisted. Casigal. here today. I think I got it, figured it out. I'm gonna try it next time. Flying high. Only that when you're flying, you have to untwist. Not every time I can land it. With the stubby line, pull it now. Ah! Small crash, but it's fine. To release it a little bit. I didn't stall it. Okay. I think it's getting a little bit stronger. So, if you like this video, make sure to like, subscribe, and leave a comment down below. And see you next time. Cheers.